As the Cavs headed to the conference finals, their fans looked forward to more special nights at Quicken Loans Arena. And one of the most anticipated moments is one that takes place before the game.
Everyone in the arena watches. No matter what's going on, the entire arena is watching him.
Everyone is just waiting for that moment. You know that everyone behind me here has pulled out their cell phone camera, digital cameras, and they're waiting for this experience.
Everyone just kind of watches him and sees him pour the chalk on each hand.
You know everything really starts when the chalk toss happens.
You know it's coming, you feel it. And he'll look up and he'll bring the crowd to him. And he looks up and they know, it's like, this is the moment.
And then he tosses it up into the crowd.
And everyone stands up and everyone raises their hands to see him.
Sure enough, when he puts that smoke up in the air, everyone just cheers. People just get hyped, they get on their feet. Here we go.
I don't remember the first time I started, when I started to do it, but I felt the fans started to embrace it.
That image behind me has become what Cleveland's known for. It's a rally cry for the city of Cleveland. Everybody knows that image.
And throughout the city, everyone has their own rendition of the toss.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. When we go out to parties or functions around school, we'll go do the chalk toss just around wherever we are.
And I started to really set my mind and get focused on what was that task when I started to do it.
And that officially means LeBron is ready.
Even the whole crowd reacts to that routine now.
Doing on the road sometimes, you get booed, so I love it.
And that's his pregame ritual. Much to the chagrin of the people sitting right courtside of us to get the top of that.
Rod, this stuff will take your breath away, folks.
And at home, they go crazy, so I don't know what made me start doing it.
I don't know.
It just happens sometimes. Great things happen sometimes.